An accidental nude image once costed Microsoft $500,000. During Halo 2's development, a Bungie dev was jokingly mooned by a colleague. Someone ended up grabbing a photo and it circulated around the company. But it wasn't until there was an error message named .ass, and as a joke, this image was attached to that error. They didn't realize when the game launched, and they had to recall, delay, and update the ESRB rating to reflect nudity.